name is Thomas Enko. I'm from France, from Paris. 28 years old, and I play the piano, jazz and classical music. Well, the best things about playing the piano is traveling inside your mind, being able to express your feelings, express things that are sometimes hard to express with words. Tonight I'm going to play alone, so it will be a conversation with, I don't know, with the wind, with the angels, with myself, with the breathing of the audience, you know, with the past, with tradition, with ideas that come. As a composer, well, it's funny because as soon as I finish a composition, I can't remember how I made it. So usually when I have to start a new one, I'm thinking, how did I do the last one? I feel I don't have any skills to compose, so it always feels very new. I always feel like a beginner.